but she was stealing my heart. I fell in love in the back of a cop car.
Tonight's show, will be the Linda Ronstadt Experience. So without further ado, the Linda Ronstadt Experience.
So easy,
so easy,
so easy. This is so easy.
Cats. Weather in your outside experience opening for the Mighty Cash Cats Johnny Cash Show, which will be coming right up. And it's great being here, back here in Brawley. We were here a few years ago. And hey, since we were here in Brawley, we've been all around the world. Pre-COVID, that is. In 2019, the Mighty Cash Cats, that is. 23 shows in Europe. Ireland, France, UK, Germany, Israel, and also over in Asia. But we love it right here in Brawley. We're happy to get back here in the Imperial Valley. What a great place. What a beautiful night to hear some music. This next song we're going to do is Linda Ronstadt's first hit. She was with a band called the Stone Ponies. And in that band, they had a drummer. You probably never heard of Don Henley. And had a guitar player named Glenn Frey. And they quit her, and they said, Linda, we're going to form our own band. She said, you guys never go anywhere. And they formed some band called the Eagles. Have you heard of them?
No.
Ever?
They had one hit,
we like
right?
Dedicate this song, though, to Mike Nesmith. He wrote it. R.I.P. Mike. Out there with the rest of the monkeys, except for Mickey.
Only the drummer.
Can you tell by the way I live? Every time you make eyes on me, will you cry, crying more than it would work out? Honey, child, I got my doubts. Can't see the forest in the title for the rain and on me.
Dedication I'm going to do right now. This is the last time we're here. You might have, if you were here and you saw us, you might have noticed this huge guy, about 6'6", long hair, biker guy, Fred, our roadie. He passed away last month. The COVID got him. And this is, next song we're going to do is his favorite song, and I know he's up there looking down. You know, they gave us two pizzas, and Fred probably would eat one all by himself.
Yeah, but Fred
started on the second
one. He wanted some too.
Yeah, and so, God bless you, Fred, and this song's for you.
Feel so bad, I gotta worry about. I'm so lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind, I'm flew by you. Save the nickels, serving dust. Work until the sun don't shine. Looking forward to having time on Blue Bayou. I'm coming back someday. Come with me to Blue Bayou. Where's a box of fat? You know what? It's not on Blue Bayou. Gonna see my baby again. Gonna be some of her. Maybe I feel better again. I'm blue by you. Save a nickel, save a dime. Work until the sun don't shine. Looking forward to have you time on Blue Bayou. Come back someday. Come with me to Blue Bayou. Where the folks are fed, everyone is more on Blue Bayou. Where the fish and
beautiful dancer.
Her t-shirt
was very late. As I said earlier, in 2019, pre-COVID, we did 23 shows in Europe. However, we love it overseas, but my favorite part, and our favorite part of the trip, is when we touched down at LAX back here in the United States of America. Plus, you know, the last couple years have been kind of contentious. Left wing, right wing, center wing, Democrat, Republican. But I can sum up our political philosophy in just three simple words. God bless America.
Your Dutch touch grab. National Railroad. Jeff and Paul back home from overseas to the USA. Your present in the summer we got for you. Detroit, Chicago, Chattanooga, Baton Rouge. Searching for a corner cafe where the hamburger sizzle on an open grill night and day, with the jukebox jumping with records from the USA. Well, so glad we're living in the USA.
Bless America.
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. Say you're gonna leave me, you know it's a lie. Cause that'll be the day when I die. Hey, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. He shot his dog, he shot it at your heart. And if we never part, I'd be there. You kiss and hold my baby, and every morning, the whole day long, we'll make a run. And that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. Say you're gonna leave me, you know. The day, that'll be the day.
You know, I think it's time to go. It's Motown time. I'm feeling a little bit of a heat wave. A little bit of heat wave. That's the key for the next song, right?
Is it?
Thank you very much. I feel a little smoky coming out. Linda was a big fan of Motown. And we're, by the way, with an Ronside experience, and Oliver's gonna play some piano in this section. That's Oliver Thin on the guitar and piano. On the drums, Tim McDonald. And give it up for Letitia Blumet. And then my friend over there, Michael J. I'm Michael J.
It's Michael J.
That's right, he said he remembers me, right? Now, if I owe you money, I ain't got Michael J. Well, guys, this is a beautiful love song. So, that's my favorite girl yours to dance. Yeah, I make you want to dance with her. I got a date tonight. Or,
Are you too?
Yeah, a couple. None of my business.
But
take her out to dance, will you? She's so good. There you go. I want to dedicate it to this lovely couple. What's your name? What's the name? Baby, baby. That's the name of the song. What's your name? And your lovely lady, Donnie, attorney Camilla. Anyway, we're dedicated to that lovely couple right there.
Sal and his lady.
La la la.
big hand for our couples, our two couples out there. And they both lovely.
It's on the microphone is
true.
And the song goes like that. Don't ever leave. And
I think it's like 30 seconds
there,
Mama. 60 seconds.
Oh, there, Amy.
Gone, but not for yet.
Make sure you put the head on right. Yeah. I don't want your head to fly off.
Jason Heisel. Jason's the promoter that brought us here. I heard last night there was some wrestling out here. Now, we don't like wrestling tonight. I mean, we don't. And he said there's some line dancers out there that we should do at least one line dance song. But we're going to do one for you. It's called Man, I Feel Like a Woman. So all you folks that like to tush push, get your tush out here. We're going to do a little tush push for you. Now don't let Jason down. Jason said there are some line dance people out there. Oh yeah, okay. I guess you gotta be the leader of the bunch, huh?
Yeah! Let's go, girl! I'm going out now, I'm feeling out of sight. Gonna look with all her eyes. Really raise my voice, really make some choice. Make no decision, do in a vision, get a little out of line. We ain't gonna act a little quicker, we only wanna have a good time.
Okay, we got a couple more songs left, and the Mighty Cash Cats, Johnny Cash show will be coming up. All right, we're going to do one now. I said a little earlier that Linda had a couple guys in her band, Don Henley and Glenn Frey, and they formed a band called The Eagles. And Linda had a hit on one of the songs that Don Henley wrote called Desperado.
This really put the Eagles on the map when I gave them their first hit. When Linda sang it, it was a hit.
I'm riding fences. can't get desperado. Oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger are driving you home. And freedom, freedom, that's what some people talk about. Your prison is walking through this world all alone.
Songs left, and then the Mighty Cash Cats will be on. Next song we're gonna do is Linda's first Grammy winner. She was in 1981. She won the Country Song of the Year. She remade a song that Hank Williams Sr. made famous. He looked like a country dancer. Now two-step. And how about one of that guy you was? You know how the two-step? Ask him. Yeah.
Not too soft.
Little song by Hank Williams. Today I pass you on the street. Still in love with you. Somebody else still by your side. And you look so satisfied. Can't help it if I'm still in love with you. Can't you
with you.
This next song is Linda's number one hit in 1973. A Little Tip. It was actually originally done by Betty Everett. And you guys have been such a great audience. We love her. And this song is called You're No Good.
Here's the final song of the set, and then the Mighty Cash Cats. Johnny Cash Show will be coming right up. And, Van Halen covered this song. And Eddie, we miss you.
Feeling good now that we're through. Feeling good since I'm over you. Dreaming about the city of the sky. Now I
lyrics and vocals. Give it up for Leticia Cash Cats coming right up. Johnny Cash.